Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen.
Hey guys, what's going on? Crystal here with a Madden Ultimate Team video. I'm an 86 overall. I'd show you guys my players at the end of the game. And yeah, let's get it. Ooh, lag. Lag City. Super Bowls in recent history, the Giants and Patriots. My kicker's kind of trash. Again. It's like 76 overall. Lame out.
They'll bring it back to just about the 25. Call it the 24.
Okay,
yard line.
So my defense, I have some chemistry. I have chemistry with two of my cornerbacks, and then I have chemistry with my linebacker and my free safety. It's three wide receivers, huh? Let's keep it. No, I want to switch. Let's go. Get out of here, Danny. What the hell do you think you're doing?
That's gonna go into
cover two. Let me use Oh, that's intercepted. Oh, that was like triple coverage. Gotta pick that off, my dudes. Let's just cover up in the middle again. Tampa 2, let's go. We get Derek Johnson. 87 overall card. Team of the week. Pretty nice. Where's this man's gonna throw to? Let's go! With my 92 overall with chemistry! Cornerback, let's go! Interception! All day, baby, all day! Formation. I love my strong formation. So many options out of this for me. So I got, that 89 Aaron Rodgers, that 87 Adrian Peterson, that 90 Russell Wilson, that 89 Keenan Allen, and I'm trying to get the show on Jackson right now. I have 60K, and I'm trying to sell my Julio Jones for decent now. So he would be a sick pickup for the team at 92. That's a hot player.
You're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Let's see what we. Let's just keep the play the way it is. Swap sides.
Time running out here on the play clock.
He's open. No, I pressed A. I wanted to pass to Greg Olsen over the top. Dang. Let's go with the gun. Let's go with smash. Let's just make. Who's that there? Let's make Keenan Allen a smart route.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up
smart
there.
Smart route.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're going to do a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that kind of a start and comes through clean.
Oh, break that. Okay. I'll go with that. I'll accept that.
One thing I can say pretty safely.
How dare he foul me? Penalize me. Does he not know who I am? I am Kurtzel, the YouTuber.
It takes a strong arm guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete
smart
that.
Route. This should be a touchdown here.
From the gun on third down, Rodgers.
No!
Ooh. And he can't hang on to it.
You know what? We're gonna play ball as these guys. Guys, we're gonna go for it.
But instead it just brings up fourth down.
Let's just hit him with a slant. And then, what I'd love to do on this, I'd love to get Greg Olsen to do an out, and then make that a smart route, and then it's just beautiful, beautiful play. Yeah, Doug Baldwin, get it! Get that touchdown, let's go! I should go for it, because the lag, but let's go for two. Yeah, I shanked it. Bad lag plus bad kicker equals bad field goal or extra point. PAT, whatever the hell you want to call it.
After the touchdown, it's Sturgis to send it away.
Yeah, I should really be careful with my kicking. Because, lag is not fun with kicking.
That's a big penalty.
It's okay, though. It's okay. The team turns and stares at the kicker and says, show blitz.
You have one job. Execute it.
On first down, Rodgers.
Oh, get there!
This is Shepherd on the catch.
Oh, okay, it's okay. Is that Sterling Shepherd? You guys do it. I heard Shepherd. We'll bring the pressure here. Let's press coverage, though.
Sometimes the little guys, they get lost in there. People can't really locate them, and they run that quick cut on the
Hey, pal! Let's go! Ain't going anywhere with him. He has the chemistry. 9 heal for all of my chemistry. Ooh! What are you gonna do about that one there, pal?
On second down, here's Rodgers.
Let's go! Another interception! My defense is too nice! I've been really working on my defense, guys, so like, I've been trying to improve that a lot, and I guess it's working. You know what? Let's go for the little screen pass. I don't think he'll be expecting it. This guy doesn't look like a great player so far, so let's just go for it. With that nice Adrian Peterson. And if not, let's bomb it to like, the out of position Russell Wilson. He didn't notice it! Let's go! My blocks! Trucker, maybe! Go! Oh, we got 10 yards. That was nice. Yeah, I use AP a lot. He's really good. 87 overall card. Like, just imagine what this 92 is like. And no one brings this man down. Ooh. That's bad. Break out of that. Okay, 5 yards. Not bad. What? And that's exactly let's what go single back for me. Right. Oh, that's bring up second and five. The defensive line what do we want to do here? Let's do a counter. Haven't done that in a while. I usually used to do the power row or the inside zone. With AP. They work out really well.
On second down, Peterson.
Oh, go! Go, AP! Break that! Break that! Go! 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 No! He was going for distance there, guys. Let's try a stretch. I'm just going to use my workhorse. Like, Adrian Peterson, my guy. I'm going to keep on using you until they take you out for a break there, pal. For him, no run is ever truly over. I mean, he's actually not even convinced that they blow the whistle. Okay. He's actually down. Actually, you got 2 yards there. Then.
Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. It's the Giants with a football here.
He's blitzing. So let's rock this formation. Eight to start things out. Let's just do a play action, tight end angle. This play's pretty nice. Oh, who do we have? We have someone doing the drag here, right? Yeah. If he's using his mirror linebacker, he might go after Keenan Allen in the drag or Olsen on the angle, and then we just have a guarantee. Oh, that's bad. I should not have thrown it to him. I should have played the ball a little bit more. Can I just make Keenan Allen a smart route, please? Thank you there, pal. Didn't do anything. He's there. He's open. Go, Griggleson. Let's go. You can't stop this man. He's a beast and he needs to feast. Let's just do that little slant like the cheese. You know, just put Griggleson on a little out there. Works every time, pal. I say if I score this touchdown, this guy might rage quit. What do you guys think? Good, I'm recording this. This has been a nice game. Imagine if I get that DeSean Jackson, though. Ooh. No one's going to stop me. No one messing with me. And Greg Olsen's open. Guys, if you guys play Ultimate Team and you don't have Greg Olsen, I highly recommend getting him. He's the best, in my opinion. Especially around the goal line. It's hard to decide who you're going to put I say we score one more touchdown, this guy quits. Are you gonna put a safety or we get another pick. Because we have two picks so far. That's good. But he's not used to really covering let's bring the pressure. This guy's cracking under this pressure, so let's just keep bringing it. The Patriot offense now set to come back out onto the field. And following the get interception, him. We'll see what they you can ain't going nowhere, bud! Only where you're going is backwards there, foul. Let's go cover four, but let's show blitz, baby. Yeah.
Coaches, that's all they talk about.
Oh, that's in coverage. Let's go! All day there! My defense is too nice with the chemistry. I got him with chemistry, so like, it's just what I like to call some hot cheese noodles. Should we just go for the YOLO Hail Mary, guys? Let's do it. Let's just go for the Hail Mary. He won't be expecting it. He might be blitzing. I can see him blitzing here. Yeah. Yeah. This should be nice. Yeah, he's not expecting it. Bomb it down to Keenan Allen. Keenan, jump up there. Aw. Yeah, that wasn't very smart. I was just trying to... Oh, I did it again. Don't want to do that. I was just doing that for the YouTubes. This formation always throws people off. This angle swing. They don't know what to do, because this looks like a run formation. Everyone's going to guess this is a run. Psych! Oh. Okay. Just try to get him in field goal range, honestly. Where'd that play just go? Slots out. Slot out. It's a nice play. I think it will work. Let's just.
An extra corner on the field for New England
in
here on third
smart
down.
Route,
yeah, another DB. Play clock winding down.
Oh, Russell Wilson, you cheese out of position. Out of position players are so good. So good. You can't stop them.
It's
that little guy just running around there. Let's go through the screen. Let's go. Get that block. Go, AP. Go. Let's go. He's a beast and he has to feast. Let's go with the eye. Power O, the cheese itself. Can you guys hear me all right? My mic thing isn't really picking up too well right now.
And from the 9-yard line now, it's first and
goal. Go Adrian Peterson! Go Adrian Peterson! Let's go! This guy's quitting. This guy's gonna quit this match. No way he stays in the whole time. I'm straight dominating him.
A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Giants.
This guy's no match for me. Who does he think he is? He's getting wrecked. And then that just classic Greg Olsen there. Can't stop that, man. Well, let's just fuck around with this guy. Let's just squib it. He can't stop us. So. Squib. Watch, I make him fumble here. Fumble. Okay. Doesn't matter. The defense is just hot right now. I forgot. I just sold someone. Was it Michael Bennett? No. Or was it Chris Adriel? I don't know. I sold one of them. I don't remember which one
though.
That's intercepted. Oh. Damn. He's 1 for 6. Is that 1 for 6 or 1 for 10? Really good to get too let's give Christian here. I think we can do that. I sold Chris Avriel. I have Michael Bennett still. All over this guy.
4 yards on the completion.
He can't get anything going. Let's press here. And the user Derek Johnson. Let's go.
Rodgers now to throw.
Oh no, I saw that.
This is going to be incomplete. Danny Woodhead is intended target. And now it's fourth
this
down.
Guy has nothing.
They've had a pretty frustrating
I've
first
shut
half
down
here offensively
everything.
And just continued there with that incompletion.
And definitely frustrating for them, heartening for the other guys. Those stop
you should
troops,
guess
enjoying things right
where's
now.
That again? I wish we got our guest passes. Get it! Get on top of that! Let's go! This guy's gonna rage quit, bro. I'm calling it. Just running out a little bit. Just a little bit. Can I get it at half, too, guys? Oh my god. Let's go.
2 yards on the pick.
I have 2 clock on, right? Let's take
that's
that off.
Play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball.
Where's that power, TA power up?
That changes the
play action power up.
Now for the guy
this
calling
is pretty
plays.
Nice play too, because I've just been pretty now much running out of this formation, so he's going to blitz, and he's just going to get swam. Oh,
looking
no.
For the tight end, Olsen, and it's intercepted.
Oh, no.
A great read, and it's picked off.
I was just talking so much shit about this dude, and then he just did that to me. How do you pronounce that name? Ultra Gay of sort of Got Great Phone 3-1. Get on him. Get on him. Oh! Earl Thomas has the chemistry. Yo, this guy's rage quitting. Oh, he's staying in. Why? Oh, that's a perfect title, rage quit.
Really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit.
Let's get your boy Doug Baldwin. Let's do a comeback. Oh, that's already what he was doing.
After the fumble recovery, it's
he's
Rogers.
Wide open. Oh, he got me there.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
There are so many things to watch for when you play defense.
When I play friends, I don't run the clock out because, like, it's just stupid. But when I risk, like, random people online, I gotta. Like, it's too risky not to.
Because they're so.
Anything can happen. Like, they're so random.
He's got to read his keys. Run or pass right off the top.
No, let's just keep what we have.
Sets up in pass protection and fires out for a running play. The
next thing is why didn't Briggles has intercepted? No, it's not. It's Keenan Allen, 89 overall, flashback card. It is GOAT. It is that GOAT cheese. Can we have... No, I didn't want to do that. I ran out of time. I'm an idiot. Should have called time out there. Okay, it's okay. It's 22-0 at halftime. I have like 4 interceptions, 2 fumbles. Oh, he's onside kicking. What are these?
Both teams appear ready for the
fight. Now blame him. No! Did he get it? Who has it?
I think the Patriots may have got it.
No.
Well, I guess
no.
They needed something to get them going.
No.
Maybe you wait for this type of a play, but they try the onside
they
kick.
They needed
and it works.
That too.
I'm starting to wonder if the analytics coach is going to get involved in the football nowadays.
Everyone hates the Patriots. Oh, if I didn't try to use him there, I would have had that interception easily.
Sometimes an influence is going into the head coach's ear.
It'll be a pickup of only a yard.
Show blitz.
And it'll be a second down.
Can you do any more work or make it
more
dramatic?
Blitzing,
but not much game than what we just saw there. Did you see how his
intercepted? Let's go! Oh, tip tap, that was in like 4 people's hands.
He sold the
I was using that man.
I mean, was it 1 yard?
Yeah, you plays like that, you'd at least expect a first down there, just 1 yard.
No, I don't want to use you. I didn't get a use who I wanted to use.
And that is
this guy just can't get anything, guys. This is great. I got everything covered up on this hole. His offense is trash. He's going for it. I feel like we should go with the cover through the middle.
Here's a big one in this
actually, I don't like this too much, but we'll go for it. That's my brother yelling at my dog there, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, it's there! No! I overshot it a little bit. Did that say someone sold my auction? That's the case. I might be able to get at the Sean Jackson.
In great field position.
Oh, he didn't get it?
Now here,
he didn't get it?
On the road for their first possession of
this
the
guy.
Half.
This guy. I feel bad for him. Adrian Peterson usually fumbles for me a lot, but Peterson. I mean, he's not doing it now, so down. Like I appreciate
tough
it, bro.
Day. Tough sledding right there.
Stretch
the
outside.
Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that.
And they just did not
I
get
did
the snap
not mean
away
to do that,
time.
Damn it. That stinks.
And they're behind the sticks here a bit now, dealing with a 2nd and 12.
We can have, let's just audible Keenan Allen to do a zig. Nice play.
Now Rogers throwing on 2nd.
Open.
And the tight end.
Greg Olsen is the savage.
And even 40 yards.
You can't stop
as
that.
As we continue to advance in the NFL, as people continue to
I run
players,
power O all the time. Really care as much about such a nice play with Adrian Peterson. It was even nice when I used to have that top miss, early. But you guys don't know what I have. I just started recording this. Classic Adrian Peterson, just getting it in there. Should I really fuck with this guy? Yeah, I'm gonna mess this guy up. I'm doing a fake. Go! Hey! No! I never have enough time to throw on there.
Partner, that type of a lead, and they're gonna fake it from the 15 to try and pick up a two-point play instead of kicking it through the post. Come on, man. Put that in mothballs. Come on.
Bro,
don't do that.
Announcers, I don't know who this is talking right now. I always forget you guys' names, but, you know. With my lead, I can do whatever I want. It doesn't matter. I am elite. Oh, yeah. Let's do that corner blast. That's a nice play. Let's give cushion. Let's use here's Derek Johnson. Where's this? I didn't even see that. Damn, Chancellor. That's the 85 or 86 that
when everything is in sync on defense, that means everyone's communicating.
Let's give cushion
really
again.
Sometimes it's non-verbal. They just know that when a
receiver's in one
spot, this person may have him, and he's in another spot, the next defender may have him. And they've squeezed the pass. Now
look at lead out, bro. Cam Chancellor, go! Go! Go, Cam Chancellor! Go! Let's go! They can't stop me! I am a monster. What are you gonna do, pal? This guy has to rage quit. What's taking him so long there? Eight foul.
Not a lot of help, but the bottom line, he's got to take care of the football.
Oh, he's just Pierre Paul. The 93 from Pierre Paul is really tempting to buy, because he's probably one of my favorite players. I'm a Giants fan, if you guys didn't know. And Jason Pierre-Paul is probably like my favorite player. I just like him, the beast. One-handed beast. And I don't know why, I just really liked him. And he's really good in this game. He's like so fast off the ball. I played with him in franchise mode. It's pretty nice. Not even gonna lie, guy. What? Overall, 3. Yes. Let's do some hot blitzing with you. Yes. Thank you.
Rodgers now on first down.
Get through. Lay him out.
A good pick up there.
Yo, this kid's gonna drop this ball again. I'm calling it now.
I
don't want to do that.
Turn
3 buzz.
No matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be.
Danny Woodhead, wasn't he like a 79 overall in this game? Or like 82? What's this guy trying to do with him?
He's so good at that.
He's not nothing to my defense.
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage.
Defense is, he's open over there. Yeah, I didn't know who to go.
I know how to beat that, and
that's
what he did.
The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up fourth down. You know, my defense is odd. Like, I stopped him there. Like, come on, bro, give me a challenge.
Try and hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet.
I definitely
want to.
The Tampa 2 is really working against this guy. He's just trying to throw over the middle. He's not doing like any corner routes or anything. I don't know why. Corner routes are like the best route in this game. Oh, right as I say that, he goes over the middle and gets it. Just my luck.
Blitzen. I guess they don't care if I agree with that. But boy, you have to be surprised by that, right? I definitely was surprised that they decided to go for it in this situation. But they must have either felt like they
that was there for you,
confidence.
Dude.
This has been
you gotta
really
come
nice
up with that
the
one,
defense.
Pal.
They made it so difficult to find open receivers.
Press coverage.
Able to squeeze
let's get it.
The passing lanes down. A lot of
you
what they're doing
Garrett
is
Johnson.
Communicating.
I want to get that Luke Kuechly. It's just not on my
what they call passing them
path
off
to get
one
list.
Defender to the next. Even
all day.
And make it very hard to find an open spot.
The defense
for the
is too
to
nice.
I know the initial focus was on how far that
let's
pass
play some man. I don't
field,
think we played too much man this
coverage
game.
On the play.
Man coverage.
With him, get his hands where the receiver's hands were going to
let's
try and
press
catch
coverage
the ball.
There.
Tips it up in the air.
They usually give cushion on this though.
Rodgers is gonna go down. He's sacked. Fletcher Cox able to get him down for
he can't
loss
do
of
nothing.
On the play.
He's got nothing down. On me there, pal. He's seriously gonna go for it? He's so stupid. This man This man is so stupid.
Line up to go for this on fourth
cover
down.
Three middle. Stays on the field. Give cushion. Over top. Let's get it.
Here we go on fourth.
Is he doing a Hail Mary? This guy's a savage.
Sets to fire deep.
No, 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 foul. Do you not know my defense there?
Are gonna take over in great field position.
They are too nice. What's this new gauntlet coming out? Yeah, it's supposed to come out like every month. And like, you guys just aren't doing it this month. Like, what's up with that? I need my January gauntlet so I can get like all the points and shit. Like, what are you doing, Pat?
Back now in Foxborough, and this is a blowout so far as we get set for the fourth quarter. A very one-sided affair.
Let's go I formation. Let's just totally mess with this guy. Where's the fullback dive? Where is it? Is it in this one? Fullback dive strong. And after that, we're going to do the flip outside. This guy is just going to...
Give to the fullback on the dive.
84 that card, but he's in out of position. I think he's in out of position lineman. He's nice.
Third and about four for a first.
I mean, that wasn't really a good example of him there, but he's usually nice. Can this guy pick his play? Question mark. Hello? Guy?
Third and four.
Let's flip the play.
The play clock's running down.
Come on, Russell Wilson. Hurry up, my baby.
Third down.
He didn't see it. He didn't see it. Go, AP. Now, if I had that nine evil Sean McCoy there, that's a touchdown every day. But I'd rather have AP that's guaranteed yards rather than Sean McCoy, which is just a chance. Like, AP, that trucking kid, nothing stopping him. He just can't be stopped. Oh, I see. He didn't even hand it off there. And right now, the psyche of the offense. Oh, is this guy quitting? He's quitting. Ready? Ready? Ready for the quit? No, well, he does this actually. Let me show you guys my team. 89 Aaron Rodgers, as you see. 87 Adrian Peterson. 90 Russell Wilson. I used to have the 89 Julio Jones, but I sold him because he sells for like 30-40k. I'm trying to get the Sean Jackson 92 because he's a speed demon and like I need that in my life. Right end, I just put him there because I sold, who did I sell? Chris Avrio. Left linebacker? That's not my left linebacker. Where's my left linebacker at? There. My left linebacker, I'm supposed to be putting Brandon Marshall there. What are you doing? That's where Brandon Marshall goes for me, because he's better there. And as you see, 87 Derek Johnson. 90 overall chemistry, KJ Wright. With chemistry, Mel Blount, 93. Deion Sanders, 85. And with chemistry, Muhammad Soy, I can't pronounce that, sorry. And we got the Earl, Cam Chancellor, my bad. Because I skipped. Earl Thomas with chemistry to 87. And, yeah, and that's really it. So that's a pretty nice team, 87, 86 overall. Rage quit, we won, let's go! Let's go, guys, we shut him out that whole game. That's gonna be the video, but you guys gotta leave a like for that win. Like, he didn't have nothing on us.